Hey, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video on UnDecember. So today we're gonna, people have been asking, you know, how I did my alts, how I leveled them, etc. Real quick, there are some uniques I used. The more important ones are the Gale Claws. I'm assuming that everybody has these because I've gotten like 6 or 7 of these to drop since I've been playing the game. If you don't have them, I don't know, they're really cheap on the auction house. Just buy some with like 34, you know, whatever. It's just for the move speed. The higher, the better. You can start wearing these at level 10. So once you get to your storage box here, you're going to want to just do the main storyline until you're 10. Wait. Skip all the cutscenes. Just as if you, what's with the... So you can click this. If you didn't know, you can just click these things. You can do this on your phone while you're at work or whatever. It doesn't really matter. Oh. Pretty easy to level and all. Now, I don't suggest you level your alt until you're 90 on your main. Until you're farming really well on your main. So, there's one thing I forgot. I'm still sick, by the way. Like, dying. So, if you notice here, your alts are not going to have money or anything for skills. And then also, you won't be able to pull your uniques until Act 2. So you're going to have to go on your one of your mains. And you can pull the items that way and then put them in your storage box. The other thing that you can do is go to the Mystic, the higher acts, and buy your skills. Transfer your ult. So, right now I'm just going to buy, where is it? Toxic Flame. Broken. Actually broken. We're going to put that in there. Now, I've leveled a few different ways. I've done Piercing Arrow, Spread Shot, Crescent Slash, Dagger Throw. I've done a couple different ways, and so far, by a lot, the Toxic Flame is going to win. Okay, so we hit a 5-link Toxic Flame, unfortunately. I'm going to have to put that as to Kandor. But we're just going to use the 4-link. I'm literally only making this for the alt. So, yeah. Streamer luck, I guess. So we just have that 5-link. Anyways, I'm just going to assume that you guys have a 4-link Toxic Flame and not a 5-link. Because my first alt, the alt we're on right now, we used the 4-link. And I only ever got it to a level 21. And then we just hung out. The other skills that I attach to Toxic Flame, additional poison, spell damage, poison pen, dot. since we're doing it on an alt, we're going to be low level. Go ahead and buy the link runes that we need. Now, you can do whirlwind if you want, you know, the laziest thing in the world, and you just whirlwind through the map and not worry about, you know, whatever, anything. So we need, where are my skills? Oh, additional poison. Ursula Elden. Got. Alright. Put all these in the bank. So, Like I said, I'm not going to use the 5-link. It's kind of cheating because I don't expect you guys to have a 5-link level 1 toxic flame. That was just, it's just RNG carries right there. So we're going to just go ahead and move this garbage off to the side. Just put whatever toxic flame. Now, if you want to be OP, you can also grab out some of your extra runes, these things. But I don't have any extra ones because I smashed them together to make trash like this. Yeah, because we need minion hit rate runes. Yeah, but anyways, if you have an extra runestone that gives you plus levels, definitely put that on your build. That's going to increase your clear times. So, let's set up our skill. We're going to just use the whatever toxic flame. And then I'll be adding stuff to that as we go. But mainly it's just toxic flame, roll, and then we'll add our buffs later on. And then, you know, ideally you want to get to 10 as fast as possible. Now you can clear all this for the map rewards, but I wouldn't suggest that. These mobs aren't really worth clearing unless you have like you could throw it behind you or whatever, but don't like stop to kill every single mob in the smaller, like the first area. Do grab your waypoints. The reason I say use whirlwind with TF is just because I don't have to like manually aim at all these, right? It'll just do it. Alright, and then when it says to use a return portal, I normally run to the next zone and hope that I was right. So, like, you see how it's locked? Damn, I didn't have any return scrolls, so now we're on a 10-minute cooldown. That sucks. Yeah, you want to make sure you have return scrolls, otherwise it uses a free one and puts you on a 10-minute cooldown. I forgot about that. My fault. That's going to slow us down a little bit, but we can just do character select to speed it up, so... Alright, now we go back into the portal. Should be where we need. I guess I can equip my pet. I gotta refresh him. There's an item that you get on your alt. I think it's a 3-day cooldown. But if you make an alt every 3 days, you get this 1-day pet ability. Yeah, I mean, tell me another skill that's this overpowered, right? Like, let me know when you find one. Somebody said that the new ability is pretty OP, but I haven't used it low level, so if that's as good as this, no. You can use whatever you want. I suggest Toxic Flame because it's so broken for... like low level content. Like it is. It's like I'm surprised they even have this in the game. Like I can't believe this isn't like a level like 70 ability. You know what I mean? For how overpowered it is. I am gonna kill this random thing. You don't have to, but you do get journal rewards for all your alts. The journal is unique to your alt. So you want the rewards and stuff. There are maps that you should full clear. Well, you don't have to clear them, but you want to discover them and you get the bonus ore for doing it. You should definitely do that. I normally wait until the server is going down and then you get like a 10-20 minute period to where you can't queue to the dungeon. Use that time to... go back and collect the reward you missed. See, with Whirlwind, you could just, like, literally just be spinning this whole time, not having to stop and cast. So it's a little bit faster to use Whirlwind. And it also lets you travel through the mobs. So you don't have to like use a roll to get by them. So I mean, it's up to you. I'm just lazy. I didn't want to get Whirlwind up and running. If you don't know how Toxic Flame works, it applies a dot to the target that lasts for 4 seconds. You can stack the dot up to 5 times and just refresh it every before that 4 second timer runs out. That's pretty much TF. And then the rest of, during that 4 seconds, you can run around and avoid the mobs. If you...
So, you want us to...
Right now he's at 4 stacks, now he's at 5. 1. Oh, I missed. You're not supposed to miss. Alright, so he's dead. Make sure you, always use these items. Give you achievements and stuff. Alright, so return to Marlow Fort. Just hit select character. Roll up, talk to him. This was my bank vault. That's why there's so many random items in it. Talk to Lance again.
By the way, Rune Hunter.
Cool. Just, I don't know. Take whatever, quick. Take quick cash, I guess.
Don't get your hope. And now, we're due if you pack so is.
Alright, so it says we're level 18 now. What? I bugged. I didn't think we could I wasn't even paying attention. Alright, so to use the boots and stuff, we need a certain amount of dexterity. Yeah, so it's 28 dex, 31 intellect, 35 dex. Might not wear these. I don't know, we'll see. Go get. We need, what is it? 28. Why? No, it doesn't. If you screw this up, it's okay because it's free respec. All right, so we need 28 strength, 35 dex, 31 int. And you're gonna need int if you're using toxic flame, anyways. I forgot already. How much strength do we? My bad. 28. You don't have to wear this helmet either, so you don't really need the 28. I'm just gonna wear it because why not? And we'll just do max and. Alright, apply, yes. Alright, now we can grow up our rune a little bit. Max. 5,000. Poison dot rate, cool. Next level requirement is 21. Intelligence requirement 56. Let's make sure we have the intelligence. So we have 60 intelligence, so we are good to go. Pop that in there. Max it up. All right. So now we got that out the way. Go back to get rune. So, I gotta spawn here and then run there, pretty much. But, that's fine because we just got the gale claws. going to the right. So as you can see, my run speed's much faster than it was. Yeah, it's really weird that it didn't let me teleport to the stone. Or I guess this is the wrong way. Why? Alright, so we gotta go back. Dude, some of these lower tier maps are just annoying. Like, why can't it just be a straight line? I guess we're going this way? It doesn't seem right. There's like a marker. One thing I did like about Path of Exile is everything was pretty much like straight lines, and like there wasn't like all these random dead ends. Yeah, see, I don't even think this is the right way. Because like now look, all these are highlighted. Yeah, this is gonna just take us back to fort. Like, dude. Sometimes, I don't know. Sometimes I just really hate the game. Make sure you receive your rewards if you do clear a zone. Fortunately, we cleared that zone. Alright, so I guess we go top left. Like, this has to be the right way, right? I normally don't really clear the chest. It's I click on stuff just to get journal rewards for the ult. Like, you don't really need the stuff out of the box, so you can just click on it and just keep going. But you do want to click it so you get the journal reward. I normally don't do the side quests until later when they actually like give stuff that's worth taking. Just skip all the cutscenes. Like, if you haven't watched them for some reason, I guess you can watch them. Watch them on our first playthrough. So, Ruins Cave. I don't know if that's south or what, but I'm gonna go up here. Clear a path. Yeah, I mean, dude, ults are so, like, total, like, 100% worth. Like, just the extra gold a day. Every 2 days, you get to do the raids. Get extra res scrolls from the dailies. Extra bag space. Extra alchemy bench, that's huge, I forgot. Click that. Not really sure where I'm supposed to go, I don't remember. There we go. Alright, so gonna select character again. Back. Talk to D.
Sandbox, I think we'll search for.
So make sure you get your reward. Go back to your waypoint. I believe this one is straight north. Run over to the. That XP. Beat Roughhorn, Sandox. Alright, so he's on the map as you can see. So we're just gonna run over there. See, when you're whirlwinding as well, you also just get more XP because you're constantly spamming your ability. So it's like hitting all the stuff that I'm not stopping for, pretty much. So I mean, I really suggest you use Whirlwind. I'm just being lazy. Alright, so Ox is dead. Find Scout. It's on the map. Get your waypoints.
You have no. I've what you. Rune Hunter. Invectly. Rune.
Alright, so it wants me to go back to the fort. So we're gonna use the return scroll. I'm actually gonna apply some return scrolls.
I've only got the finest good.
By like five. Alright, and then let me check this gear. So we can put on the chest piece. Helmet, I forgot to do. And the gloves, who really, I don't really care about the gloves. 11 elemental damage, sure. I think I had some other uniques, let me check. So if you have uniques, or I guess we're not gonna check. If you have uniques, you can get them off your mains, like I said. But I'm, because I'm recording, I'm not, I'm. so we'll just take the whirlwind. I like how it has the blue link. Alright, what is our bag looking like?
Croco will do best.
Sort that by tier and then just put all this trash. Not that. I'm gonna turn off loot. Setting. Keep materials on here. Do rare and above for gear. Save us some stuff. All right, so now we gotta go back to the Cave of Echoes where. If you want, you can obviously upgrade your skills more than I did, but like I said, I'm being lazy. But you can upgrade like spell damage and all that. And if you want, that's up to you. Need to. Yeah. Not yet. Get that cutscene. Hold to the thing. Want to touch all your shrines. Same thing as chests. You get the XP from it. So get that journal reward. You want to touch your provers because journal reward as well. I myself would not do, yeah, I wouldn't do the Kuru caves at this level. Not worth. Go through and bust out the way. Went the wrong way. Man, I wish it would show me which way to go. I don't think this is the right way. Yeah, grab all those little collectibles if you do see them on the way. Do, journal again. The journal rewards are huge. That's another reason to make an alt. You get all your title and journal rewards again. So, that's a lot of juice. Missing out on from not having all. Alright, so here's where we're supposed to go. Think we gotta fight a boss. 5 stacks up. Buy it. Let's see. End it. Alright. Skip. Loot. Turn the waypoint, so just go ahead and select character. There. Fuck the lance. Moon Hunter, but Ned, sir, what if Kelly must stop him?
Good workout, it'll go.
Talk to him again, or
I've been aware just like...
Yeah, if it doesn't pop up immediately, normally you have to talk to the guy, the same guy you just talked to. So just give it a second and do whatever the hell it's doing. I don't know why he's telling me to talk to Lance. Not what we're supposed to do. Drink some of that coffee. Alright. So this one's a little bit easier because it's literally marked on the map. I love when they mark the quest on the map. It's my favorite.
Who goes there? Only authorized.
I'm authorized, brah. We'll just take release element. Alright. And then, so if you didn't know, the other thing you get for doing what we just did is you get a skill rune upgrade. If you're still slacking on your skill runs, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this right there. All right, next place. What's our bag space? You press F to start anything that doesn't have multiple options. So if it's a single option, if it just has one option, you... Yeah, this is a really balanced skill. It's not OP or anything. Where are we going? What? Go to the deep tunnel. Yeah, if you didn't know, you can click this and it points you the direction I want you to go. The people of Tron regard the Bellatus as the cursed land. This one's acting funky. The main reason behind this belief was due to the strange and unexpected stories of Bellatus that scared the people of Tron. These stories usually scare people. Gonna assume is the way it's pointing. Here it is. Yeah, if you get lucky and get a swiftness, just run to the quest thing. Man, this cave is really long. Oops. The chest. I'm looking for the waypoint. There it is. Alright, I don't feel like waiting for combat to end. I'm gonna select character. And Sometimes it takes a minute to upgrade. Or upgrade. Alright, so it wants to go here, so we're gonna collect our rewards. That juice. Yeah, the gemstones are huge. Definitely want to go back and clear the gemstone. That way you can buy births, the births, and then use birth to make like 5 lines. Shrine. There was a Pooroo up there, but the way this map's laid out, we're not going to run all the way up there. Yeah, this is why I tell people to use Toxic Flame when you're leveling. Actually, stupid. Like, brain dead, broken. And anybody who tells you, oh, it's balanced, like, it's not OP, like, they're obviously lying. They just don't want you to use it. I should probably have taken them stairs. Yeah, so that's where we need to go. I gotta go down here though. Or we get some XP while we're doing it, I guess. Yeah, I see the waypoint, but I can't be bothered. Like, it's so far away, dude. I think you talked to this guy twice, maybe? Okay, 3 times. And then I think this is the next place we go, so return scroll right at the door. Talk to Christian. This guy. Whatever. Back to the castle wall. Into the facility. Oh, there we go. We got lucky and got a swiftness shrine. So now we go to the next spot. You see what I mean by toxic flame is just brain dead, right? Like, this is... I like how people defend it and say there's better abilities. Like, yo, okay, bro. Okay, bruh. Maybe for like level 100, there's better abilities and like Bisk gear, sure. But low level, like anything like this, definitely not. Maps that. That's pretty bad. Yeah, that's another reason to use Whirlwind, is because you just, like, you literally just spin through all these mobs. Alright, so bag's full, so pattern ability, sort by level. I don't know why. Do her up top, dude.
I just woke up. I was so once.
All right, so return scroll.
A prisoner looks like, however, rune hunter.
Wait, isn't keep it, but let me just.
Let me put some of this stuff in my box. Where's the box here? Dude, let's put these in our box, just save us some space. And, I do, but for the purpose of the video, we're not going to use them. Those in there.
You must, well, whatever.
Alright, where's it wanting us to go? Underground waterway. That's through the prison. Not sure if we can get there through our portal. Yeah, it's saying weird. Oh, some of these quests are really annoying. Let's just go through the underground prison like it wants us to. Kind of annoying. I guess that's the way you're supposed to go. this is the blacksmith map. Tier 9 blacksmith map. One of my favorite maps. Besides from the tier 10 petal map. Tier 10 petal is probably the best map in the game. It has insane mob density, has two really good mob types, and the boss is like super easy. Looks like we're getting to the point where I'm gonna have to start leveling my ability. Taking too long for shit to die. Dude, leveling, like, any other ability, like, any ability I've used to level is so trash compared to this. Like, this is just so stupid how much damage it does. And it's, like, no effort. People who still play Toxic Flame after like 95 though is a big yikes. They're just lazy. Cause there's definitely better builds than Toxic Flame after 93, 94. Cause that's when you can go crit, right? You can't crit TF. So. Going the right way. I guess you're supposed to go back to Fortress Fuck. Wasn't paying attention. Go down here and do it. I'm getting a little bit more XP. That willpower. You know what's annoying? Rats and bats. Like, any mob that attempts to block you from moving. I think we go this one. And this goes for anybody that's just, in general, stuck in the story, too. Just grab a four-link toxic point. Fucking briefly. Like, literally, just grab a four-link toxic flame and have your way with the story. Yeah, once this dude's a returns from. assuming we have to come back to the chapel room.
Captain Chris.
Do we not have to kill this boss? Or am I like tripping? Telling me to just go to the. Alright. I thought we had to go back and kill that boss. The terrors are, let's Yeah, this is the pedal map, by the way. This is pedal. This layout. Why it's my favorite layout. It's like, straight line. Even like this lower tier map has a good mob density. But on the tier 10 pedal map, this map is like OP. It's also, pretty sure it's a Hamal map, right? Which like, pretty much everybody uses. The other ability you can use is poison area. So like for bosses and like elites later on, it gets a little bit slower with TF. So you want the extra damage from poison area. We don't need it, but. Does speed things up. Get some of the XP off it. Kill. Yeah, we're gonna have to level our ability again. How much money do I got? Okay. Thank you. probably just grabbing some XP off this big pack. There's too many mobs. I should have went and leveled my skill first, whatever. I can't move. What the heck? Dude, I forgot all about the storyline bug where it just, like, does that, where you just can't move at all. Fucking dumb. That bug was really annoying for my archer too, because I get stuck in place so many times and like just die on bosses. And it only happens on bosses. Like right now I'm stuck. The item he dropped. Draw.
So, this is the infamous jawbone of Glanis. I am very fortunate to be able to have such a precious specimen in my hands. Do you happen to be knowledgeable about the Terrace? You may already know this, but the Terrace are not a single species like the Dimps.
I wish it just didn't give us
each other to claim their underground territories without any specific reasons. But then one day, Glanis appeared to unify the underground world near Calicorda. That is how the Terrace rapidly grew to establish a single society. From bio-
Alright, let me get rid of this trash.
Kroko will do best.
Looks like we got a unique pair of boots. Desert Pilgrim slippers. I don't know if I have those. Already collected. I mean, they're both trash. Let's... Alright, get that out the way. The box is over here. The sound layouts. I mean, it's better than the last, like dungeon stiletto or whatever the fuck. God, that place is big. Alright, so. Need. And. Never mind, I need rune growth. Max. Need some intellect, it says. How much do we need? Need 64 intellect. Throw it up and get. And dexterity, I think I need some dex for them gloves. 35 dex. I don't really need the gloves, but whatever. Let me actually check the journal. Might be like better gloves. I don't really need them. Oh, poison damage. Joink. Fire's level 24. Alright, and then I guess we can put points in Zodiac. Your standard... this one, damn it. All right, and I think we might be able to use a new chess piece. Yeah, just, you know, every so often you can check and see if you got new available items. Anything good here? Oh, here we go. Movement speed. That's level 34, 24. I think there's a shield we can use. Yeah, this one's trash, so we're not gonna use it. Then I don't think I have any more one-handers. And 35. You know what? I'm gonna do. We're gonna go on our main, or well, our alt. I guess. Or wait, it's in my. I think it's already in the box. I don't expect you to have this. 32 dexterity at one. So I just add 32. So yeah, this is our item drop garbage. And then, I don't know what this is. I just randomly made this. You can make uniques, by the way. And then the other thing I was checking is chest piece. Armor. One's pretty good. What am I wearing already? Barrier and mana. I think we're gonna stick with the barrier and mana. All right. You don't have to do any of this, by the way. Like, I'm just trying to make it like a little bit more cheap. Oh no, we didn't get the, dang it. My portal's gone. We're gonna have to run back. All right, that's fine. You know, I didn't level my level some dot. Dot gives you amplification. Definitely want to level that up. Max. Okay, level 24 done. 3 points. Percent whatever amp. Do spell damage increase. 13% right there. And then poison. If you have poison pen, you probably want to use poison pen. I don't expect you guys to have poison penetration. Use. And oh look, it gave a spell activation while channeling. In case I wanted my whirlwind, but we're not gonna link the whirlwind. Alright, we're all at 9. The one thing I did want to check for, can you buy poison area? Alright, so you can buy poison area. So this just pretty much burns the boss down, just for bosses. And we're just gonna that right here. Alright, whatever. Turn and chant. There's an area. See if we can get a 2-link. Alright, well. Alright, and then, and then change colors to green. Or green blue. We'll grow her up. Max thick. Where is 24, 60. Good to go. 80. I normally put it on Q. Where you put it. You can also level your roll up, but you don't have to. It's just a waste of money. Alright, so now I gotta run through forefront. But stuff should be dying a little bit easier now that we upgraded our gear. The other thing about poison area is you can just put it on the ground while you're kiting mobs. Cast it ahead of you like that. And it kills the mobs while they're following you. Pretty convenient. Yeah, I saw the chest, but trying to hurry the video up. Not sure if I'll do a full level session. I think I'll just do maybe to the next act. I mean, it's pretty straightforward at this point. Like, I just, like, I think people were in denial on how OP Toxic Flame is early, early game. That's why I wanted to show, like, how stupid it is. I guess we had the waypoint here. Why didn't it show the waypoint? Dude, that's so stupid. We had the waypoint, but it wouldn't let us teleport. Wait, what? Why is it not showing me? I'll show you the poison area on the. See how much quicker it is on the elite. Better run back here to talk to this. Thank you for taking me out and not making me boss again. I'm stupid.
How can they treat the hero of Calicorda like this?
I saw the path is.
Oh man, I'm running out of coffee, boys. Is this the plains map? Thank God for these little buttons, dude. You click so you don't have to, like, do it.
You're still there if you wish.
From what I hear, it'll be but promised.
Oh, nice swiftness. Oh, let me get the report. This is the map Waterfall. Okay. I think Christian's the tier 9 boss for this. Another easy map. I think we go up here and teleport. I don't remember the name of this map, it's trash. I only remember the maps that are good. If I don't remember it, then I know the map is trash. Waypoint. Some compos. Alright, so I think we go down this one. I'm not sure. I'm gonna use this here. I can't remember.
I was with he doesn't seem.
How do you know?
Put some stuff in my. Obviously, this is going to be a lot faster if you don't have to bank as much, so probably want to do this on an alt that's not your bank alt. That way it's a little faster. But you don't have to. It doesn't. Set the filters to not pick anything up. Not sure if we go top right or top left. On top left. Ranch. Since I got a blessing shrine, I might as well get some XP. Alright, character select. I noticed the men in this game run really weird.
How much it's no Tria is the nation with the
most. Oh, let us skip. Zodiac points. Talk to this guy again. I guess we're going through the quest so fast that it's bugging out. Forest real quick. Is this one gonna be up that path? I believe it is. I'm not sure if this one's gonna be straight north or northwest. Let me get the waypoint. Looks like it's gonna be right. Up this way. I really hate this map. Like one big purple dead end map. Oh, look, Link Rune Magic Upgrade Essence. I shouldn't have got hit with that. Dude, I keep getting stuck. The boss shit is so annoying. Like, it just doesn't let you move, pretty much. Like, that's the bug. Boss, random bosses don't let you move. You'll be trying to move and flick around and doesn't do anything. I guess I could use the controller, but apparently it's only on PC that has that bug. Hope this is the right way. Yeah, see, even out of boss rooms. This is another good high tier map layout. Yeah, see, this is where Whirlwind would come in handy, because you could just like be spinning to win and like ignore collision with mobs. You don't have to like run around them. Thank you. but it would definitely make running through the map a lot faster.
Looking back, I do head over.
But I have to run, I think, from here. Sucks that I hate quests where it's like, yeah, run all the way there. Hopefully it's this way. Yeah, it looks like you're going the right way. Waypoint, like in the most random spot. Yeah, just make sure we're going the right way. Again, you don't want to go in the portals. I mean, you can if you want, it's up to you. But in my opinion, at this level, they're not worth doing. Like, yeah, you might get, like, a magic skill upgrade essence or something, but it's not going to be legendary, so it's up to you. It takes longer. I would just get your ult up and worry about your portals. Yeah, it's a big map, huh? Beat mutated elite. This is one of the better higher level maps too. Is it really that way? I know this is a dead end, but it better be over here. Alright, good. Probably upgrade my health pots and stuff. And my skill.
Are you leaving your nah?
Hmm. I think we got a ring. Yeah, I'm just gonna equip it when I... and then we might have something in here I can wear. 34. Ring on it. 40. Then our belt is 30 something. I guess we can throw up our rune a little bit. Intelligence. Up and then grow some poison area. I guess we can grow this. Probably have to grow this. I think this is the right way. Talking to
you
investigation. Most people in Athena, the Bellatus.
Yeah, I don't remember doing this dumbass quest. I definitely don't remember this quest. And let me click it. I couldn't press F. I'm assuming we just go up here and then use a portal, right? Yeah, this is where a whirlwind really comes in handy. We might have to hook it up. Might have to just put that up.
Thank you.
we might have to put on that whirlwind. Pretty annoying running through these mobs. Definitely gonna have to upgrade my health pots and stuff.
This is the list Havis was looking for. Rookie, did you find this?
Alright, select character. It's taking a minute to upgrade that. Backspace.
Take your time.
By like 25.
Between the Afros wasteland is a barren location not fit for flowers to bloom. But one day, one of our skills.
All right. I guess we can sell the other. Alright, so we can't level that anymore. I guess I can level these. Alright, that should be good, right?
What in brute the pe- how could you be?
guess since we're standing next. Damn it. Took the wrong left. You got lucky on that swiftness and skipped that whole part. Talk to me. Alright, so we gotta go to the cliffs where I just portal at. This is Fisherman Tier 7 map. This is the best map. Like, 7-7 Fisherman is the easiest map to make. By far. Especially if you get good mob type. And itching. I think this is Shade. Sure, it's alright. Not the best map, but I got a link right up. Make sure we get our rewards. Oh, can I already do the alchemy bench? Yeah, so we got to unlock the alchemy bench, you have to do some green quest. The last act. Or... I think this map is brilliant. It's alright. Boss is pretty easy. Point. I don't think you really need this one. I think you just, this map's alright. I can't think of the name of it though. They're tier 8 or something. Maybe tier 9. A lot of people don't like it because it's got the narrow hallways. I don't know, it seems fine to me. Waypoint. Oh, I should really put on Whirlwind. You don't want to use Whirlwind on the bosses just to get through the map, though. Want to use Whirlwind. On move, dude. I've never seen him do this thing. And I'm stuck. Yep. Cool, dude. Look, I can't move. Like, literally can't move, dude. It was fucking stupid again. Cool, dude. I'm literally clicking and it's not moving. Like, super obnoxious. Like, literally. Yep, can't move again. Can't move, can't move. I'm click spamming, can't move. Literally died because of a stupid bug in the game. Look, can't move, can't move, can't move. Dumbass bug, dude. Like, super annoying.
When you say pay, come to think of it.
Yeah, and it happens only, like, it doesn't happen after the storyline. Like, I haven't had it happen, you know, like, once I've completed Act 10. But prior to beating the game, like, that's, like, the biggest, annoyingest bug in the fucking game, by far. I could have leveled up my skill. Ding, 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 ding. Whatever. We level up. And let's see. God, I hate mobs that slow us. I can level my skills again.
Are you saying the pit looks like my
backspace. I can use the bathroom real quick. One sec, check.
But my men are busy restoring the rune barrier. It's a job that requires as many hands as we can afford. I'm sorry, I will so please.
All right. Damn, I really want more coffee too. This is the map called Gold. Is this gold? Either way, this map is trash. God, my run speed, dude. The stupid slow mobs. Oh no, did we not get the fucking teleport? Damn, that sucks. We're gonna have to run back through all this trash. Oof. That's my bad, chat. That's like 10 minutes wasted right there. Blame chat. Even though there's no chat, I'm just recording the video. By the way. Yeah, I hate maps where you gotta, like, go off the beaten path, pretty much. Get the stupid teleports. Of course you slow me, dude. Sure. Damn, we were doing really good on time too, man. Really upset that I didn't read ahead. I thought Sacred Haven was stupid fucking to call it, the town. Man, could have saved at least 10 minutes.
What is it with if you were with?
Alright, this is the gold map. This map is called Gold. Pretty good map. Yeah, I'm getting stuck in place again. I gotta, like... Go in your second phase. And I'm hard stuck, hard stuck, hard stuck, bro. Come on, dude. Dude, that bug is so obnoxious. Like, how would they not fix that? The
pendant Prince Lovia has in his possession is proof of his lineage of the Tria royal family.
I couldn't even move after the boss fight. Like, whatever, bro. Actually. The input during the storyline is trash. They need to fix it.
A pagan? Wait, there's this since one of our camp.
You're leaving? If you.
Kidding, right? Where's the militia camp? Oh my god, it's all the way back here. Of course it was to the north. One way I didn't think it would be. I thought that chest had spikes on it, but it was just sitting on a grass patch. But he said they could beat the game in 3 hours. Okay, dude. It's just impossible. Can't run fast enough.
You must be the most since you do that. What?
Liam, you don't show.
I had this, I hope.
Doctor Who, where? Jesus. Update the, like, dude, updating the quest takes too long, too. I didn't realize how many bugs this game. Still better than Path of Exile. A lot more simplified. There's been a couple people saying this game's overcomplicated and shit like that. I don't know, dude. You're just a brainlet. Like, literally an idiot. If you think Path of Exile is less complicated than this game, you're literally a brainlet. And reach the field where the alliance after here, even though
that is why, if you're interested,
trust Coracle.
William. Welcome, you'll collect.
Ooh. I really need a quick war one.
Oh, not that I
that is, I want you.
I heard that you said we haven't.
Yeah, it's a really high skill cap skill to use. You gotta be really good at the game to use Dr. Plum. Literally the highest skill cap in the game. I can upgrade my skill again. I think we got some new gear I can equip. Hopefully this is where we're supposed to go. Alright, so we need 89 intellect to use it now. Then we're just gonna dump the rest into have a little bit more health. You can reset whenever until Act 10 for free about having a reset. Then check something. I think we can wear these. That on. I think we had a shield I can wear now. What was the belt? 34. Ring is 34. We don't need that shield. Forgot that I was using. Alright, then kill. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change this. Alright, that'll work. A good spot too. Fine. Yeah, that'll work. And want kill Link rune. Generation. I will put a quick attack on the. Okay. Gotta register this and change. Patient. Yeah, it's kind of annoying to fix your color. I just need the green over here. We're not using the fifth link, so we don't need to that red. So that'll work. As long as this one's still connected to the now we do whirlwind, main, toxic. I'm also gonna put a toxic flame here, because I'm gonna break the link and manually cast up. All right, and then. Then you'll see the difference when it's linked to. Yeah, like this makes it like lazy mode. Yeah, I should have probably broke the link before I came in. I don't think I'll be able to do. Maybe. Thank you. I hate all the snow maps. There's no good snow map. No such thing. Mobs can freeze you, so it's not a good map. Ugh, it wouldn't even let me click it. I hate that. Yeah, Whirlwind is like the, like when you want to be lazy, Toxic Flame, and like get, like, skip collision with my with the mobs, pretty much. I almost said my mobs. Fucks up my mobs. Thinking about food. Fuck the earth. Yeah. Yeah, if you care about your journal achievements, you should probably kill those elites that are just randomly spinning around. This red thing here.
It appears so we
just use the waypoint right here for a reason. Grab our it's our ore. Yeah, you get a lot of juice for going back and doing adult level.
You made it. I've had the
I heard new plea.
Need what, 34 for the next upgrades? I don't really remember the snow maps because I hate them so much. Like a dead end in it. Yep, now you can see why I hate this. There's trash. Trash layout. Normally they have a really stupid boss. So. Overall, not good. I was hoping this. Dead end, yup. Oh, waste of time. Yeah, if you memorize the maps, it'll make your clear a lot faster, but you ain't doing this in 3 hours. I had some people saying in chat the other day they can do this in 3 hours. Yeah, fucking. You ain't beating the game in 3 hours. ain't happening. I'm not sure of this man. Yeah, of course it's the one direction I don't go to look. Whatever, we do need a little bit of XP. The 34. Assuming it's this. All those like circular areas are just dead ends. Alright, let me break the. Yeah, like this map, Rainbow. This is one of the most annoying bosses. Not because he's hard, just because he's annoying. He was kind of hard to Void Trial. We had to fight two of them. Oh, does he not summon his pillars in the campaign? He's not bad when he doesn't summon his pillars, I guess. But when he summons his pillars, this shit's so annoying. And he becomes immune to damage while he's doing it. Alright, where are we going? To camp? I'm not sure if we come back here or not. Probably not. Since I used the scroll, we probably don't come.
The sacred arm.
Lost temple entrance. Go through the stormy. All right, good. Gotta re-equip my. Let me fix Whirlwind. Mob be annoying. Not sure where there's Lost Temple places. I almost died because I didn't have any rolls. Oh, that's not the right way. Now you see why I hate these snow maps, right? Like, look how stupid the layout is. Yeah, this map's another trash map, cycle. I think it's a tier 9 or tier 10. But yeah, it's another trash map. Boss is easy though, it's a Kali or whatever. Just the map layout is stupid. Thank you. I can't think of the name of this map. Sorry. Sometimes it can get really good mob density. This chunk of XP right here.
All right, so we're 34. Let me, I can put on here real quick. The accessory, got a belt to put on, necklace. And the necklace is pretty. Pretty trash.
Yeah, there's some gloves, right?
Gloves.
Yeah. We'll just put on these. All right. And run into a boss fight, break the whirlwind. I can't move. Like, fix that bug. Obviously, if I was going for a speed run, I would have used the six link toxic one. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and call it there. That's already 3.5 hour video, so I'm gonna go ahead and upload this and then I'll make the second part later. So yeah, we're gonna go to Lost Temple. Do that real quick. Right here. I forgot the reason. Investigate Guardians. What? That's not annoying. They run all the way down. I just want to get to a point where we're in town or something. Why is it telling me cut across? I like how it's trying to tell me to go the long way. Get all this garbage so I can switch out my build. After this boss, we should be back in town, right? So yeah, this will be part one of the alt video, and then I'll make part two, probably after I eat. I guess it's the same thing. I need coffee as well. Just died. Is that me? expedited. Oh. Alright, well, he's dead. Alright, so there's the second... Alright. Alright, so now we go to militia camp. Back to select character. All right, let me get to the next little dialogue or whatever, and then once it says go to the next area, then we'll...
They say, we let us.
We're planning on, no, and of course.
All right. So I think that's gonna be it. Let me. All right. We're going to leave it off there, and I'll pick up part two, alt leveling, in the next video, probably. All right, later, y'all. See you in part two.